Police arresting a man in connection to the murder of a 70-year-old who was found dead in Rusk. Christopher Peoples is accused of killing Valentine Sanchez, dumping his body last week. And police say that Peoples confessed to the murder at the hospital after crashing his car while running from the law. Now, Peoples is being held in the Cherokee County Jail. His bond has been set at $1.5 million.